ready? Today I'm now going to show you how to do a pass. A pass is basically transferring the ball with your foot to another opponent without getting intercepted. How to do a pass? You have a run up to the ball, then plant your left foot 10 centimetres away from the ball and then follow it through with your right foot. And I'll demo how to do a pass. Ellie. Yeah, go on right now.